postman.
The postman.
I think it's Father Christmas.
Is it? You think it's Father Christmas? There's no need to be afraid
at Christmas time. Merry Christmas, lads.
Wow.
How are you? You alright? You been to school?
Shy.
Play some presents. Alright, Nathan.
Check Matt's hand.
How are you? You alright? Do you want to open some presents?
Yeah.
Come on in.
Juggle things around with work so we could get home early so that we could get the boys straight from school. So they knew something was up, so we told them there was a surprise, but they had no clue what it was, and they thought Nan and Grandma were coming.
He's pretty good with kids, and I suppose tomorrow they'll be going to school saying, I met Matt Ritchie, and some people say that he kind of done, he was around in my front room. Are you sure? But, yeah, it's been easy, you know, it was nice, wasn't it? And they were quite confident that they're the friends. I'm sure I'm going to beat it, to be fair. Christmas Day is going to probably seem a little bit lamer than all the Bournemouth friends.